We're at the Maserati booth now, and Maserati has only been in operation in India for the last 2 years. So seeing this car on the road is no less than seeing a unicorn. It's a beautiful Italian car, and Maserati is known to make beautiful design because of Pininfarina. Talking about this specific car, it's the Gran Turismo S. It's got the V8 under the hood, no turbos, nothing, naturally aspirated everything. You can hear this car a kilometer away. And talking about the power specs, it's got a 450 horsepower engine putting out 520 Nm of torque. Talking about the design cues of the Maserati, what sets it apart from every other sports car in the market is it's got that long bonnet, a very chiseled, curvy body, and coming to the side, you see the rims, they're 19 inches, sitting on big brakes, have the yellow calipers to match the body color. They also have these vents, and right below that, the Pininfarina badge to remind you who designed this car. Coming here, you have the long door to remind you that you're going to sit in a sports car and not a regular car. It's got the Maserati trident, carbon bits everywhere. I just think it looks pure sexy. Inside the Gran Turismo, it receives a new 8.4-inch touchscreen infotainment system, and it is running their latest version of Uconnect. It also gets Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The Gran Coupe has a beautiful interior all across the range. This one is navy dark blue and it just looks stellar. Maserati also offers two more variants of the GT, called the Gran Cabrio and the MC Stradale. The Gran Cabrio is a breathtaking convertible version of the GT, and the MC Stradale is the more stiff and aggressive variant. It's got this beautiful ducktail spoiler, which is in carbon fiber to match everything else in the car. It's got these beautiful headlights that have been the same shape since the GT came out, and they do not look outdated. I think they've aged very gracefully. Coming to the diffuser, they've got the exhausts, which have that sonorous V8 playing from them when you start the car.